ABC's new comedy, Blackish, premiered September 24th and the reviews are unbelievable. Everyone thinks that this show could be the next Modern Family, do you? Blackish is here and it looks like it's going to stay. The show aired at 9:30 p.m. on ABC and the reviews are coming in left and right that this show is awesome. It came on right after Modern Family and Lawrence Fishburne, the show's main character, is so funny, at least according to critics. Blackish Review Roundup, Best New Comedy of the Fall? The reviews are in and everyone seems to be a big fan, so set your DVRs. Hashtag, big expectations for Blackish. Campus insiders Jordan Cornette and Doug Chapman share their high hopes for the new series Blackish and relive their favorite television. Lovin' Anthony Anderson of ABC's Blackish, he's the star of ABC's new show Blackish. WGNO News with a twist features Guy Wild Bill Wood gets a red carpet walk lesson from Anthony. Neil Gensel in a, The New York Times, it's all gentle as can be. Blackish may be full of racial themes, but it's working a gimmick that transcends race, dad as buffoon.